gather round with some rhyme to delight at our tree that shines so bright in the night. A Grinchmas treat is in store for you, your story time host, Miss Cindy Lou.
Would you like to go?
Finding out now that no Christmas is coming. They're just waking up. Christmas one coming. It came. Somehow or other, it came just the same. But the Grinch with his Grinch feet, ice cold in the snow, stood puffing and puffing. How could it be so? It came about ribbons, it came about tags. It came about packages, boxes, or bags. Then he puzzled and puzzled till his puzzle was sore. Then the Grinch thought of something he hadn't before. Maybe Christmas, he thought, doesn't come from a store. Maybe Christmas perhaps needs a little bit more. And what happened then? Well, in Whoville, they say, that the Grinch's small heart three sizes that day. And then the true meaning of Christmas came through, and the Grinch found the strength of 10 Grinches plus 2 real Grinch muscles. With a smile to his soul, he descended Mount Crumpet, cheerily blowing a blow on his trumpet. He went to Whoville and brought back their toys. He brought back their toys to the Who girls and boys. He brought everything back. All the food for the feast. And he himself, the rich child of the roast feast. Welcome, Christmas. Bring the good cheer. Cheer to all who's far and near. Christmas Day is in our grasp. So long as we have hands to come. Christmas Day will always be just as long as we have needs.